Ladies and gentlemen, see you again. I'm very happy to welcome you to our growth talks. And today I'm very pleased to welcome Radu. Radu is the CEO of Axpo, is an energy company. I will let Radu to say a few words about himself and the company he's representing.
Hi, Mamas. Thank you for the nice introduction. Well, as Mamas mentioned, I'm the managing director of Axpo Energy Romania. Axpo Energy Romania is part of the international group Axpo. Axpo has originated in Switzerland. In Switzerland, it still has power generation, transmission, and customers. Basically the whole nine yards in regards to energy. However, it has increased its international presence, and now the group has subsidiaries or some form of presence in almost every country of Europe. And for a couple of years already, also a US office, and since last year, an office in Singapore. In Romania, Axpo is present since 2003, and we are active on the supply of power and gas, where we do something that we call origination. So we are not basically just selling power, we are originating, as in we are offering structured products and solutions to our partners rather than simple back-to-back deals, let's say. So in a nutshell, this is who we are.
In a nutshell, all right, that's great. We saw some press releases last month, an announcement, a market announcement of a very interesting deal that you have done. Would you like to tell us a few things more about that deal, which actually had a quite impact in the Romanian market?
Yes, absolutely. It is a deal that we are actually quite proud of, because we have signed a reference PPA contract for the largest onshore wind farm in Europe that is operated in Romania by CEZ. And it is one of the largest PPA transactions ever concluded by the group, by Axpo Group. It's 4 terawatt hours of wind energy in a 7-year agreement. Well, this was a financial PPA, meaning there is no physical flow for the power. It's basically an insurance of the price for such a long period.
That's really impressive, and is really very, very interesting to hear that our clients continue to grow by expansion as well as organic. What do you think about the renewable sector and the future of the renewable sector in Romania? We know that over the last one decade there has been some up and downs with the green certificates, then with not, and what you will say are the main challenges in this sector?
Well, the renewable sector in Romania, as you said, it had its ups and downs. Right now, it is very, very attractive, and this is evidenced by the increasing number of investors in this area that are seeking us out in order to arrange for a long-term offtake of their power, because basically from now on, this is the way that these projects can be financed. There is no longer a green certificate subsidy scheme for any new project. Of course, as everything in Romania, there are some regulatory constraints. So basically physical power offtake for these PPAs is not yet available. Also, a challenge, a very huge challenge, let's say at the moment, is the balancing market, where the prices that are obtained are still very high as compared to the prices usually seen in more mature markets in Western Europe. These are the main causes that basically rule out for the moment the payers nominated or payers produced PPA agreements. So this is why we think at Axpo that the best bet for the moment are these financial offtake PPAs with a baseload profile or with a fixed shape profile that are accepted by the banks. The banks understand these products and are willing to finance based on these.
Indeed, I totally agree with you as well. And to conclude, what are the next plans? I wouldn't ask the question, what are the next acquisitions of AXPO, but what are the next plans of you and AXPO in the medium term, let's say?
Well, let's say that AXPO plans to be present in Romania for quite a long time, and we are working together with our partners in reaching the 2030 emission goals. Basically, for that, we broke the ice on PPAs in Romania. We are looking forward to replicating these and similar out-of-the-box solutions. We are very well positioned in Romania, in the region, and in Europe, and we welcome anyone who's interested and who's willing to work together with us in reaching these very ambitious emission goals that were set by the EU.
That is great. Radu, thank you very much for our short talk. You gave us quite in a nutshell, as you mentioned, what you have done, what have you been doing over the last period. And I wish you and AXPO many, many successes and many more profitable acquisitions. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much and see you quite soon.
Thank you, Mamas. Thanks. Bye.
Thank you.